Welcome to the special show of Dhoon International School Board College, Singapore, Baramulla. Today is 5th June and this day is observed as World Environment Day. Our kids are going to give a message in their unique way. Let us see what the kids are going to say.
I'm Mehan Firdaus Masoodi of Grade 6.
And I'm Shifa Shabira of Grade 6.
Hey Shifa, did you know our school is situated at a lush green environment?
Yes, exactly. The campus of our school is very beautiful. Just look at these flowers, plants, trees.
Wow, this is so beautiful.
Do you know our school has also been declared as a green campus? Do you know what's a green campus?
Yes, I know what is a green campus. A green campus is that type of campus that preserves nature and environment.
Yeah, exactly. And our school has also been declared as polythene free zone.
Really? Wow, yeah. This school is just amazing.
Hi everyone. I am an ear. Without ear, life is impossible. If you people will cut trees and pollute me, then you will not get fresh air and you will die. Look at these pictures. These are vehicles and these are factories. These are the fumes of factories and this is the smoke of the factories.
Hi friends, I am a tree. I give oxygen to you people and purify the environment. I give shelter to the birds and I give fruits and timber to the people. I also maintain precipitation like rainfall and snowfall. If you people cut me, then you will not get these things.
I am water. As you all know, water is very important for all living things and it is impossible to live without water. If you people will pollute me, you will not get the fresh water and you will be ill with diseases such as cholera and dysentery.
आज तो मैं इस पेड़ को काट के ही रखूंगा क्योंकि मुझे घर में लकड़ी की कमी है और फिर ये लकड़ी मैं बेचूंगा उससे मुझे पैसे मिल जाएंगे।
प्लीज प्लीज इस पेड़ को मत काटो।
क्यों, मैं पेड़ को क्यों नहीं काटूंगा?
ये पेड़ हमें ऑक्सीजन देता है जो कि हमारी जिंदगी के लिए बहुत एसेंशियल है। अगर ऑक्सीजन नहीं हुआ आप जिंदा रह पाओगे?
अरे हाँ, ये तो मैंने सोचा ही नहीं था। तो आज के बाद मैं कभी पेड़ नहीं काटूंगा।
सेव ट्रीज सेव लाइफ।
Save the environment, save the future.